Welcome back to the Otaku Generation server. I'm still setting up stuff. I'm getting setting stuff up for the map. I'm gonna remove this. Yep. And I'm gonna add a window capture. I'm gonna set it to Chrome. Apparently does not want to do anything with this. It does not like to be captured. Okay, well, I'll just have to do that next time then. For now, the map will not be shown. Did I fix everything? Yep, I did. So today, I am going to be checking out the place where the duck is going to be built. Maybe start setting up some stuff. I do have a lot of bamboo. I'm gonna go sleep. I have two items in my mailbox. I hadn't seen that. Let's go check it out. This is actually pretty loud. Let's see what's in here. I've got an empty package. And this. Oh, look at that. Let's see. My shulker boxes. And what's the other one? It's an empty package. Don't know what that's about, but yeah, sure. Wow, these sheep are loud. Let's see, I've got a lot of bamboo, so I'm gonna maybe see if I can buy some. And let's see, do I have enough string? I do have some string, but. Let's see what we can get from the shop. Ores rating. Farming. $100 for a string? Interesting. I'll have to think about that. For now, let's lower the volume a little bit. Let's just do this. Friendly creatures are loud, and even they're the 14%. Okay. Wow. Yeah, that's. Let me move over to the sheep. Oh no, bamboo, bamboo. I need bamboo. What was the thing with the scaffold? Let's see what it is. Is it like this? How do you make scaffolding? That's been such a long time since I had to make anything. Let's have a look. Mississippi, Minecraft. 3x3 grid, 6 bamboo, 1 string. Okay. So I'll take 6 bamboo and a string. How does this work? Oh, okay. Like that. So it needs to go like this, and then that's scaffolding. Great. Wonderful. Let's see if we can find some more spiders and we can keep making some more because we're gonna need a lot of it. Actually, let's make another. Make another stack of scaffolding. Here we go. Now it sees it. Wonderful. So we need to figure out how big this duck is going to be. think we had an escapee duck, chicken. More chickens. Maybe. Nah. For now, let's just see what we can do. I think I need like a bucket of water. Oh yeah, I was gonna buy a villager, right? Yes. Did I configure you? What did you make? Mending for 5. Equal affinity for 1. I think we need to stop that thing. Too many chickens. How many are left? Do I have my elytra on? No, I do not. Should probably bring mine. Scaffolding. Do I fly or do I don't have any? Yeah, I don't have any fireworks. So I'm going to go find some or make some. And then fly over. Those sheep are so loud. Are here. Should be enough to get me there. Let's I've just been getting around, teleporting everywhere, so I thought I might as well just, you know, have a little flight. I think it should be around here somewhere. There we go. Okay, so spawn, I think, it's a little bit this way. Yeah, so spawn is here. Right, I don't want it to go into his, hamster tubes. The future home of a giant OG duck. Home of a giant OG duck. So let's start with the. We need a lot of wool, but let's see if we want to do it with. Is there concrete? Where's the concrete? It's jack-o'-lanterns. Well, that's a waste. Orange wool. Yellow concrete, orange concrete powder. Let's just start with the. Is there orange concrete in here? Let's just do this. Okay. So, what does an OG duck look like? Otaku generation duck. Images. I think I have a picture somewhere that I can use. Where is it? Yeah, no. Downloads, maybe? Downloads. I'm gonna have to ask Alan for a picture, but I think we can assume it's gonna have two legs. Right, so let's see. That's it. Gonna have right. This is gonna be its feet. I'm gonna do this. This I'm gonna do. Right. This seems like it's fine. And what we can do. Yeah, unless we have some really chunky feet, we could go up into the duck. What if the duck has really big, chunky feet? And that's the entrance into the duck. Seems like a very big duck. That's a big duckin' duck. Do I have shears on me? Yes, but they're not enchanted. So what we can do is just do this. Instead. I need a bed. Do is I'm gonna chop down a tree and make a bed. Make a day again. Respawn point set. You go here. I'll just put you here. Let's just do this. How high do you want this bird to be? That is the question. Down some scaffolding. Oh. I want the entrance to be underground. Ow. I think this is a good way of doing it, and we can have the belly of the duck being stuck in this. We need a lot of white wool as well, right? Luckily, I know of a place where to get some. Tail end up somewhere here. Like that. I don't think we need that much orange anymore. And the duck will be have a neck end up around here. Right, we'll do something in the middle. Wrong. How do you? Let's take this out. Well, if Alan thinks that it's too small, we'll just you can just do it again. I don't think we need that much orange wool anymore. Actually, that one is my shulker box. I need white wool. Polished diamond. Is that duck? White wool. That's not much duck. That's not much wool. Something like that. And now we can make a... that's not good. Okay, so let's make the duck outsides. We're gonna need a lot of white wool. Unless he wants a yellow duck. I think that ducks are white, right? Well, some ducks are white. Let's see, where did my shears go? I think the duck on the picture was white. Maybe it was yellow. I should ask Alan, see what he thinks, what the color of the duck is. Yeah, let's just do that. We can return his wool. And we'll figure it out later. Here we are. There we go. I need some more fireworks. Luckily, I think that the paper is not expensive because I can make that, but the gunpowder is not expensive either. Let's see. Farming drops. 100. Actually, that's kind of expensive. I don't even know how much money I have. Maybe I should just turn it into books. Sell the emeralds. I think I have enough leather. And we need to go and level our friendly cows for a bit, I guess. You go here. Hello, dude. Hey, give me that. That's mine. What do you want? Oh, this is a sea turtle. The other turtles here? I should start on my turtle farm. But with just one turtle, that's not gonna be great. Let's see. That's fine. Just need colors. Maybe I should start making my own big project. And books. There we go. Yes, I have mending here. Let's cure this axe real quick. Wonderful, dudes. We should get another villager. Okay, give me. Thank you. I know that there is a villager that does enchanting. Not enchanting, but, oh, he's growing. Blast protection 3. 4. What's in this? Those chickens are gonna drive me nuts. You know what? Let's just, grab some of that experience. Hi, guys. Hi guys, your experiment is over. Goodbye. I'll have to tear this down soon enough. Why is there another one in here? Let's see if we have a picture. P PNG. So it's a black duck. I thought it was white. Okay. So it's like a sign. I don't know if you want to make a sign or a 3D duck. Want a sign or a 3D duck? We'll have to think about this. For now, let's sell some emeralds. Shop. Let's get some. First, let's take care of this. No. You go here. You go here. And you go here. Take you out. I'm gonna dump some of these feathers. Oh, these eggs. Let's see. Don't need you guys. I'm gonna just put you back into the inner chest. Put the steak over here. Sold all my books. That's good, I guess. I have a zombie spawn egg, okay. So what I could do is maybe now just get another couple of villagers. Let's just do this. So I'm gonna need one more zombie spawn egg, two villager spawn eggs. This is bees. Yes, I don't need bees right now. Actually, I need three villagers, four villagers. They no don't need to be cured. Oh no, a zombie. A zombie in my field. Hello, Mr. Zombie. What you doing? Need some, mine carts, I think, and hoppers and stuff. But first, let's see if we can cure another one. Need to find some apples too. Yeah, wait. Shop. Brewing. We need a brewing stand. Or we could just make it ourselves. Let's just make a blaze rod or four. Blaze rod. What else do we need? Okay, so we can cure one. So let's take one zombie spawn egg. Let's put one in here and rest in here. Take you. We'll take you. Do I have any more fence? I have plenty of fences. Do I have any stone? I guess not. We'll build a separate shack for you or something? Yeah, let's build a separate shack. So we'll do a... Actually, I think I need the stone. Yeah, I think I need the stone. There we go. Because it cures them. The stone in the house. And we need stone bricks, but for that we need some stone. I still have the science. Sugar cane goes in the books. Birch planks we don't need right now. Iron will go into the iron chest. What else? Oh, yeah. I think this is the sorbex, right? Here, we'll dig out this side. Right, and we'll put this here. Right, we'll finish this. Two shacks, I think. Let's just see. You go here, then top of this. I think we need to expand a little bit more. Space, because this is going to be the edge. There we go. I'll build something on the outside. This will be enough. Hey, dude. I need a fence. Let's see. Alright, I'll just have to close that part up from the outside. Let's see, let's make some lanterns. Let's hang one up here. I think we still have a bed in here somewhere. At least we have enough wool. We don't have enough. We do have birch planks. Let's make a bed. Okay, and we need some bricks. Stone, actually. Oh, shoot. Out of fuel again. Some here. Stone bricks, cobblestone goes here, stone goes here. I think we can make a, what's the thing again? I think I have another one. I think it's like, like this. Right. What? Is it just with stone? Oh, there we go. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Oh. And what can I part with? Actually, not much. Here you go in here. Pick the rest up. Let's head over. Cure that villager. Okay, so we're gonna put a brewing stand in here. Yes, we're gonna put a white bed. Right. We're gonna put a villager in and a zombie. A villager and a zombie. Meanwhile, we're gonna go outside and wait a little bit. And cure the villager after he's been infected. Making sure that is set to hard. Hey, dude, how's you doing? Hello. Okay. And he will cure. He has a little creeper face on his back of his tunic. He will cure and then give me some good enchanted bottles. Levels are important here, so if I can turn emerald into levels, that would be nice. Let's turn some of my sheep into black sheep. start shearing them, get enough wool for Alan's duck. Do we have a lever here somewhere? I think we need some stone in it and a stick, I think. Let's make a lever. It's making movements. See if our friend is cured yet. I'd have to go. It's going to be a problem. I have to light up these mushrooms. I don't think so. Will he be cured? He is not cured yet. I was just thinking, maybe you could go to the village and raid their library. Because that's a free supply of books, I guess. Instead of having to go and harvest this all the time. He has been cured. Zombie flesh for emeralds. Okay, sure, I'll buy some. I think I have a lot of zombie flesh. Let's go home. Home TP bed. Might as well use it. I think I have some in here. Yes, 2 stacks of zombie flesh. You know, maybe you should try to find a zombie spawner. Make some nice emeralds with that. Maybe they will trade some bones as well, because I know where to find bones. Hey, dude. Emeralds. No more emeralds? Guess not. Level. Gold for emeralds. Gold, this emeralds are worth more than gold. I know it's the wrong deal, but this doesn't give me as much. Okay, let's just head back. Let's level this guy up to the max. I think I still have some gold. Oh, you know what? I can abuse this. Let's see, how much? A rabbit's foot, emerald for glowstone. Books. Does he have a bottle of enchanting? Expert. Go. Yes. Levels. Let's see. Okay, we can put these over here. Lapis. Don't need that actually. Glowstone. Crap, crap, crap. White wool can go in here. Just do this. Over here. All the important stuff into that system. You go here, you go here. Oh, this guy's allowed. Birch, birch. Yeah, sure, we can go in here as well. Is there anything else you'd be worth? Glass bottles for an emerald. Maybe that could work. Let's see what the shop says about gold. Gold. Buy 30, sell 10. Emerald. Does this 32, right? We'll turn these into emeralds. You go here. 12. And then we can sell the emeralds for gold. Doesn't want this right now. Okay. We don't have. Do you have some more gold? Put that into. Let's just make some gold blocks instead. Like that. I can make ingots, and from the ingots, I can make blocks. There we go. You want to trade again? Want to trade? You probably want to trade. Let's see if I can buy some spawners. You know what? I know where to find one. It's an old abandoned base, and it was actually my first base when I came on the server. If I remember correctly, we'll need to fly towards Bedias. No, not Bedias place, but towards the west, just straight west, should be fine. Because that's where where my nether portal ends up. I could just take my nether portal. Good idea. I need... crap. Can I make some fireworks? Three more. Two more. Go that way. Go. Okay. So let's go take out that spawner. We can start making our own light control. Where is it? It's so dark in here. I think it's one of these. Where is the light? Can't see crap. There we go. Nobody still comes here, so might as well just take it out. Do I have anything to... kill the water with? There you go. There you go. You go here. You go here. And I think I'm gonna have to dig another one. Because I want to stop up this hole so the thing doesn't fall down. And then I need a silk touch. There we go. Now we have a skeleton spawner. I think there is some stuff in here that we can probably take away. Aha! We'll take whatever is enchanted and enchant it. Bone breaking punch. Anything interesting in here? Nope. An early attempt at item sorting. Here we go. Home TP bed. We don't need to fly all the way back. I kind of want one of those creeper spawners. I think that could be a good idea. But we'll need a creeper spawner egg. But they are not for sale. Set up a spawner next time. So yeah, that's good. Disenchant stuff. Nope. this is mine. Plenty of levels. Then we can just smelt them. Boop. Boop. Blast protection. T-shirt. Kind of want to explore the Nether. Been there in a while. Bone. Let's put it up here. All right, we'll go here. Tools. Tools. Glass. I think you can make some bottles. The guy wants bottles, right? Okay. I need some. Let me out. You want bottles. We got bottles. You want gold? We got gold. You don't want gold. Apparently the gold selling is not great. Why do you not want gold? That's a lot of levels. Let's see. Have you restocked your gold? Yes, you want more gold. Make a lot of gold. Alright, and we can do a sell. We can sell them. Shop. Let's buy a lot of gold. I'm gonna need apples. Shop. Farming apples. Any apples? Am I gonna need to? Do you have any more bottles? Some bottles? Yes. Make nuggets. More nuggets. And let's make gold ingots. Let's make more gold ingots. There we go. They've been washed from the stink of the shop. I think that's it for today. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.